project, you have some sources of doing it. Then accordingly, we started looking after my, once we establish our offices, everything, okay. Construct my own house. And then we have, both of us have started doing the looking after the farming. But then I, because we are basically non-vegetarians,
okay.
Yeah, in my family, my grandmother, my mother, we love meat. Then my attention, when both of us, both of families are
when
similar.
My family, we are from Bombay and we all love non-vegetarian.
You can continue.
Food. Okay, yeah. I'm from Bombay and I had no ABCD, didn't know anything about the farming.
Okay.
And the farms, and because at that time there was no TV, only radio,
yeah,
nothing.
Radio material,
so you cannot imagine, like they say, na, ki, when a blind man sees an elephant, he says it's big as my hand, somebody says like that. So that according to me, the farming was just farm.
Yeah.
But that's all. I didn't know anything about it. But when I came to Ahmednagar with Ashok and we had a good practice, we did lot of buildings and all, and then he was, being a farmer's son, his urge was to do something in the farm. And after the years, so many years staying with in small town like Ahmednagar and staying at the farm, I also had started liking farming.
Okay.
And we did lot of experiments, like we planted 12,000 trees of pomegranate, we did tomato planting and lot many things. But the people around us, whenever we gave them the sample, they were very happy to see the fruits and the tomato and many other things.
Okay, okay.
But the problem was, there was no market for that. Whenever the crop came,
yeah,
the market drops. So then Ashok decided he only farming will not help.
Yeah.
It has to have some animal husbandry.
Yeah.
Something has to be done.
We're exporting to UAE.
Okay.
Yeah, we export carcasses, we export mutton cubes, and very shortly we'll be tapping the market of the South Africa, Europe, and America, Canada, and all these things. That is online.
We're exporting to UAE.
Yeah.
Ha.
UAE and Far East.
Far East,
yes, that is also, because now we have a big way into ready to eat meat.
Subscribe our YouTube channel KD Sushma and press the bell icon. Be ready to grow your business worldwide.
Namaskar.
आज आपल्या या ह्याच्यामध्ये अशोक काळे आणि विनल काळे यांचं स्वागत आहे आणि त्यांना आपण भेटायला आलो आहोत खरं तर मोठ्या आणि आणि आपल्या समोर खरं तर खूप यंग माणसं बसलेली आहेत म्हणजे आपल्याला स्वतःलाच हे वाटायला पाहिजे त्या गोष्टीचं आणि त्यांच्याकडून बरंच काही शिकायला मिळणार आहे आज तर आपण त्यांना जाणून घेऊया त्यांची जर्नी त्यांचा प्रवास आणि बहुत खुश उन्होंने किया है और इसलिए हम उनसे ही पूछेंगे कि उनकी जर्नी कहाँ से कहाँ तक आई और उन्होंने कैसे स्टार्ट किया तो हम शुरू करते हैं वेलकम इन दिस यूट्यूब चैनल ऑफ केडी सुषमा
थैंक यू मैम
जस्ट गिव ब्रीफ इंट्रोडक्शन अबाउट यू
देखो आई एम अशोक काले आई एम अ फार्मर सन एंड वी हैव क्वाइट अ गुड क्वांटिटी ऑफ लैंड विथ अस विथ माई फैमिली बट इट इज ऑल ड्राई लैंड
Okay.
So since my childhood, I've decided not to get into farming sector and try to do something else.
Okay.
Fortunately, in my family, everybody is having very good at the drawing and at studies also, which my sisters and everybody, I was not that good,
okay.
But anyway, but I was very ambitious since the beginning. Since my childhood, I decided not to get into any service, but later want to do something of my own, which is really good.
Okay.
Because in my geography, I learned that Australians have artisan wells and they can irrigate their farms with that water. So in my those school days, I decided to dig artisan well in my farm and want to make a very, very good distinct. But then I become, that was not possible, so I decided to become architect.
Okay.
Because architects requires lot of imaginations,
yeah,
visualizations, and all these things, and I was very good in it. In my own way. Because see, when you want to do something, you have to have your own confidence and your own capacity also you should judge what you are in good in it and what you are can do and what is and another and most important thing that whatever you do you must like it.
You must love
to do that work.
Yes.
That is very important.
Yes.
You somebody forces you and then you start doing this, that then there is no charm or there is no fun in it. So since my childhood I never listened to anybody.
Okay.
I did whatever I wanted to do.
Okay.
So my father and my family member, they say, okay, let him do whatever he wants to do. So they never questioned me. That was real good background, a good support for me.
Okay.
Then I went to Bombay. I entered into JJ College of Architecture. Fortunately, Minu met me. We met each other.
Okay.
And decided to...
We are classmates. Oh, nice.
Yeah, we are studying in one class and then decided to... because since both are architect, my ambition was to open a very big architectural firm.
Okay.
But then I came to Ahmednagar. We did lot of big contract, big works also with designing and all these things. But then once if you are farmers, it belongs to a farm, then it is a very, you develop a very big affinity about
yes,
that.
Yes.
And then if you are able or if you are capable, you wanted to do something with the background of that.
Yeah.
Means you have farm, you have people to work with, you have some project, you have some sources of doing it. Then accordingly we started looking after my, once we establish our offices, everything,
okay.
Construct my own house. And then we have both of us have started doing the looking after farming.
Okay.
But then I, because we are basically non-vegetarians.
Okay.
Yeah, in my family. My grandmother, my mother, everybody, we love meat. Then my attention, when both of families are
when
similar.
My family, we are from Bombay and we all love non-vegetarian.
You can continue.
Food. Okay. Yeah, I can. I'm from Bombay and I had no ABCD, didn't know anything about the farming and the farms. And because at that time there was no TV, only radio,
nothing. Material.
So you cannot imagine. Like they say, na, ki when a blind man sees an elephant, he says it's big as my hand, somebody says like that. So that according to me, the farming was just farm.
Yeah.
Bas. That's all. I didn't know anything about it. But when I came to Ahmednagar with Ashok and we had a good practice, we did lot of buildings and all, and then he was, being a farmer's son, his urge was to do something in the farm. And after the years, so many years staying in small town like Ahmednagar and staying at the farm, I also had started liking farming.
Okay.
And we did lot of experiments, like we planted 12,000 trees of pomegranate, we did tomato planting and lot many things.
Mm-hmm.
But the people around us, whenever we gave them the sample, they were very happy to see the fruits and the tomato and many other things.
Okay.
But the problem was there was no market for that. Whenever the crop came, the market drops. So then Ashok decided he only farming will not help.
Yeah.
It has to have some animal husbandry.
Yeah.
Something has to be done with it.
And then animal husbandry, then production of the meat, which was my really favorite subject. Then I studied. I went to so many countries.
Okay.
Then we went to a research institute of Central Goat Research Institute, and that is CIRG in Mathura. Then CSWRI, that is in
Jodhpur.
That is in this thing, Rajasthan. And then we studied, and then mine was the first stall-fed farm. We started in 1992-93.
Okay.
Yeah, then we held one seminar.
Okay.
Why not farmers should get into goat farming?
Okay.
So I invited all the scientists, veterinarians, government officers, and it was one day's seminar. And outcome of the seminar was, everybody says, you are architect, why don't you start
good farming
project of slaughterhouse.
Slaughterhouse.
You construct a slaughterhouse and people will ultimately start
raining
the goat. Like sugar factory, you have sugar factory, then people start
planting the sugar cane
and all this. Because my district, Ahmednagar district, is a district which has started first sugar factory on cooperative basis. And in my district, my farmers, they are innovative and they know how to work in cooperative.
Yeah, it's good. Yes.
So we form a cooperative federation, we form a cooperative societies, and people started developing the goat farms.
Our federation is the first federation in India. Of the goats.
First and I think only of its kind.
Only of its kind.
Which is doing so much business and spread all over the place.
So it was all started from the 92-93
years. We started
1990.
The seminar was held on 1991.
Okay,
91.
The journey continues till 2020. Right.
Yes,
then we registered our federation in 93 and then we started doing the work. Then what happened, once I was in CIRG, so I could meet government officers, Mr. Kondeya. And he said, Mr. Kali, you are doing great work, why don't you open a slaughterhouse, we will give you a grant to you. The grant was not main attraction for me, but I thought it is a very good help if I could do it.
Right.
Then we prepared the project report and everything, and government immediately sanctioned me. 8 crores of rupees.
Oh, okay.
So everybody is surprised, how come you are getting from that? So money came to Maharashtra and government of Maharashtra took government of Maharashtra took 5 to 6 years to give me that.
Seven years.
I think nearly 10 years they hold my amount. But then anyway, but I was chasing them, not for money, but I wanted to do these things.
Then
I went throughout India, almost all district of the Maharashtra, and told them, please go for goat farming. We will open a slaughterhouse. We will produce the meat product. We will export them. And all these things, I used to do it on a PowerPoint. That time there was no PowerPoint, but there were slides.
Okay.
I got a habit of photography, so I used to photograph each and everything, and then after preparing proper slide, I used to project the slides. So it was very effective also.
The training also for me.
And then we used to do training, but then people used to come listen to us and do nothing. So I stopped the training work also.
Okay.
By the time our members developed the goat farms. But the problem was they were harassed by the middlemen and butchers.
Yeah.
Because they came to me, sir, what to do? You are telling us to rear the goat, but what to do with this goat? Because we are not getting proper price for our animal.
Yes.
Yeah.
Right.
So then, those people have supported me who attended our seminar. So I decided to open a slaughterhouse, started project of the slaughterhouse, and which has already received grant for that. Then I went to many countries like Holland, Belgium, then Germany, and to see the slaughterhouse, how slaughterhouses are operated, how they are operated. Because what happened, Westerns especially, they have really paid proper attention to the slaughter line. Slaughter business, and it is very scientific. It is very scientific.
All things are in place.
Yeah.
Yes, in all European countries.
Yeah, all.
All the European countries, and they are doing it last more than 100-150 years. They did lot of development, and what happened in our India? We never studied meat science and meat technology.
Yeah, never.
Because meat was something very taboo for them, but anyway, we have taken it as a profession, we have taken it as an occupation, and not only because there is a big main community who is doing it, but they don't do the way they should have done, not in a developed manner, not in a hygienic way.
Yeah.
So that is what we decided to do. So then we got the sanction, and then 1995. We started our work in
2001,
we got the finance and everything, all the arrangement were done, and we started our work.
Okay.
But then again, it took nearly 2 more years for the registrations, for accreditations.
All the registration parties.
And then we started production. But anyway, that only you have good slaughterhouses, people never, it is not that you immediately get the market. But it has taken a long time, but Indian Army approved our slaughterhouse. Okay. They closed down their butcheries and they have decided to give good processed meat to their jawans. So ours was the first slaughterhouse they approved. And on pilot basis, they have selected about 26 stations where they can supply, we can supply the frozen carcasses, frozen, good quality of meat.
Frozen meat to them.
Yeah. Yes, okay. So most of the places we used to supply, and then next year, next year they have decided to implement this project for entire army.
Okay.
So army require nearly 6,500 metric tons of meat per year.
Okay.
So we used to supply nearly half of that, and from Kashmir to Kanyakumari, from east to west, into 72 stations we used to supply.
Okay, so within India you are starting?
Within Indian Army. And we were so busy that every day we used to supply nearly 8 to 10 metric ton every day.
Per day capacity.
Yeah. So to produce that capacity is the slaughtering of the 1200, 1500, sometimes 2000 animals at a time.
Okay.
But my slaughterhouse is, since we are architect and since we have decided, it is a state of art project.
Okay.
It is, I am boastfully can tell you, this is the best slaughterhouse of Asia, one of the best.
Yes.
If you come to my plant, you will not won't find it is a slaughterhouse, you will find it is pharmaceutical industry. And again, we have everything, we don't waste anything.
Okay.
We have a rendering plant which converts the non-edible offal, dead animal into meat meal.
Okay.
Then whatever blood or sponge contain you get during the process, we have our biomethane plant. So that, but by different plants, we create the electricity and gas.
Oh, yes.
So that electricity we use for the street lights and
run the diesel. Even to our staff quarters and labor quarters.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
So nothing is waste.
Nothing is waste. Drop of water is waste.
From one single product.
Yes.
And even ETP, that is effluent treatment plant, which we use for, it is an organic water.
Okay.
Which comes out, and that we use for our own farming, and we grow our own vegetables for the products that we make.
Okay.
Yeah.
So now currently you have that well established plant
set. Yes. See, any exporter who wants to get into the export business or any of these things, he must have very good infrastructure with him to face with. Export is a very highly competitive.
Okay.
In export, there is no daya maya, hum bolte na, wo kuch nahi rehti usme, kuch nahi hota hai. Yeah. If there is a some opposition or if there is a competitor, the other exporter want to kill him.
Yeah, right.
So you have to be ready for that.
Very good products you have to have.
Yes, yes.
To the competition, it is.
Yeah. We had that threat from a big business houses who used to export meat, but we were not afraid of it.
Yes, right.
Because since then we have decided whatever product we do will be one of the, it is the best product, and that is what that name we have earned in India and in export also. Then we started exporting to UAE.
Okay.
Yeah, we export carcasses, we export mutton cubes, and very shortly we'll be tapping the market of the South Africa, Europe, and America, Canada, and all these things.
Okay.
That is online.
You are exporting to UAE.
Yeah. Ha. UAE and Far East.
Far East. Yes, that is also because now we have a big way into ready to eat meat.
Yeah.
Yeah, right.
Because see, young generation, they don't have time to cook.
Yeah, to cook and all.
Especially ladies. Yeah, these are our products.
Okay.
And most important, that lady, she learned, she is computer expert, or she may be expert in anything, consultancy and all these things. She will prefer to work on her computer, earn more money, and then she like to have a good quality of food.
Yes.
Now this young generation is 100 times cleverer than us.
Yeah.
I have all regards and respect for this, because immediately they go to the Google, they find out how is this product.
The inside models, yes.
They know about the protein content, they know the, how it is useful to their health and all these things.
Yes.
Hands off to them.
Say, first of all, they don't mind spending also for that.
Yes.
That is the main thing.
Because they earn properly and they have confidence also. And that taboo regarding vegetarian, non-vegetarian is not
reducing.
It's reducing nowadays.
Okay. Still, so you are now running the meat plant, and with you have entered processed
food. Yes.
Well.
Yes.
So processed food products related to meat and
now these big companies are there.
So we are supplying to the big companies who supply the food, and online marketing also we are supplying them.
So there are caterers who supply, like Sodexo is there, Compass is there.
Okay.
So they are our clients. So we supply them bigware raw materials. And we'll be very shortly supplying to all these food chains also.
Okay.
Like Barbecue Nations and all these things.
Yeah, like that.
Because all these people came to our plant, they like our plant, they like the way we work.
All the things and
because you don't get the order like that. You have to be
first prove yourself.
Prove yourself. You have to have very good workers with you.
Yeah.
At my plant, I'm giving so much importance to my manpower that I always tell them that you are as important as my equipment or machinery which I imported from
the
assets.
Yes.
Yeah, you are the assets.
Yeah.
Yes.
And I trust them completely.
Yes.
If any work is allotted to any person, then I believe in 100%.
Yes.
See, कुछ तो गलती तो हो जाती है.
वो तो होने वाली है.
गलती नहीं करेगा तो काम क्या करेगा? But then he improves it. I guide them properly, and I think this is how we are doing it. So my advice or my view, I'm not that great person to give my advice of this thing, but I will tell them, whosoever wants to come to import-export business, he has to have very good background. Not background, he can create his own background.
Yes, right.
But he, whatever, now see, for machinery there is scope. Person has to be innovative.
Yeah.
What Uber and all these people have.
Right. Yes.
What Google have. What are the things WhatsApp, those people have brain.
Yes.
And then created and then expanded it. But that is in this IT sector. But again, world requires lot of things to eat.
Yes.
World requires lot more things to use.
Yeah.
You require good furniture, you require good equipment,
yes.
Good along with the good food, you require good clothes, all this. So there is a tremendous potential in designing, production. So one has to select his hobby, one has to select his own interest, one has to select what he loves to do, and then he should start doing it.
Yeah.
And sometimes you can imitate also. By imitation you learn lot of things, but then you develop on your own. Because so if you see big singer in the beginning they copied somebody, but then they developed after, so that is they are the best one. And now with this, now I like the Amartya Sen's statement. They say entertainment is also very big industry.
Yeah, it's very, very big industry.
Very big industry.
Right.
With this TV and all these things, there is so much people got the scope.
Entertainment is in our hand now.
Yeah, yes. Yes.
Right, and we should do that.
So that is very important. I like the your company, Global Fortune.
Okay.
Because what happened, this instead of you giving them the lecture, of course you can give. But it is, if you show the people examples,
yes,
real examples, how these people are doing,
then the result will be better.
They can learn, they get encouragement.
Yes, the things are happening, everyone can do that, we can do as well.
And getting into it, one should remember that failure is the first step you have
first
to cross.
Step of success.
There can be a failure, 4-5 steps of the failures, but then you have to keep climbing.
Right.
You have to cross those steps, and once you cross these steps successfully of your failures, then you become a successful.
Yes.
That is very important, and you don't have to listen to anybody.
listen to yourself and your mind.
I will tell you my, because I always tell them, take your own decisions. 60% of your decisions will be wrong, but 40% of your decision will be right. But this 40% decision will have a capacity to digest 60% wrong decisions.
Okay, good. Actually,
that is very important.
लेते हैं दूसरों के base के ऊपर से decision और फिर अगर वो पूरा ही गलत आया सही आया तो भी credibility आ गया.
He has their own views and
judgments.
And it is not that to 100.
Have your own judgment. Otherwise, it is
not. Yes. No news.
And it is not that you, whatever decision you take on your own is 100% wrong. Many of them are correct also, because they all depends upon your own capacity, on your perception and all this.
Circumstances also.
Circumstances.
That is must that you should take decision first.
Yes, you must take your decision.
But you should take decision first. That I should do it or not.
Yes.
That is
taking decision is very important.
But people people's failure is that they are not taking any decision.
Yes.
And another important thing, never discuss your failure with anybody.
Yeah,
keep it your own.
Success को discuss करते
हैं. Yeah, you discuss success also. That is also not important.
Yeah.
But your failure, you learn yourself. Why you fail? Why you fail? Learn from this thing. Read good books about the industry list.
Okay.
Their experience, how they have developed. That is a very good source of encouragement, learning also.
Brother.
A lot of books are there. A lot of biographies are there.
So, material is everywhere now.
Yeah, material is everywhere. Yeah.
So learn from that things and
because from my sector I learn how this McDonald, Pizza Hut and KFC people have come. I read their biography. So and another thing, age is not a bar.
Yeah, and I'm seeing you from the
we started our slot was when we were 65 years old. And when you are in a business, when you are in this thing, so there is no retirement.
Yes. That's true.
Yeah.
No,
you retire when you lay down forever. That is your.
So, aapka age abhi dono ka?
I am 73 running, and she is 72.
It's great. और अभी भी मतलब जैसे आपने अभी सही कहा कि like there is no retirement age for the business. Like you still, what is motivating you to work at this age as well?
Because we always think of tomorrow. We forget what we are done, what mistakes we have done yesterday. कभी हम प्लान पे गए तो बोलते सर ऐसा ऐसा हुआ है ऐसा ठीक है अभी कल क्या होने वाला है बताओ क्या मिस्टेक हुए मत बताओ मुझे
एंड
वी हैव सो मेनी प्लान्स
And और वो तभी आएगा जब आपकी पैशन
yes and another thing in this because being an architect it was a different story but being in the business is another story. What I like is I get to know many people you know those who are doing different works so that is what I like.
Like you, why should I come to us? So it's nice, it's good, good. Actually, it's very, very nice, and it's very much learning. Yeah, because see, there are supposed 40 students, or they are giving lecture to 40, but at least there will be four, five which will take inspiration. Not 40 of them, all of them will take, but some of them will take.
मतलब वो परसेंटेज कमी होता है लेकिन अगर
कमी होता है बट
पीपल आर टेकिंग इंटरेस्ट एंड पीपल आर अटेंडिंग दिस थिंग्स इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट.
और इसलिए हम भी जब भी सेमिनार देते हैं वी नेवर कंसीडर दैट हाउ मेनी पीपल आर कमिंग एंड हाउ मेनी आर डूइंग फ्रॉम दैट बट आवर वर्क इज टू डू आवर वर्क एंड लेट पीपल गेट
इंस्पायर्ड. इफ देयर आर फ्यू बट दे शुड बी इंटरेस्टेड
और जो जिसको करना है वो तो करने वाला है वो मतलब उसको सिर्फ हैंड होल्डिंग चाहिए तो यस वी आर देयर फॉर यू टू गिव देयर. ओके कंसीडरिंग योर स्टोरी इट्स सो इंस्पायरिंग एंड आई फेल्ट वेरी नाइस टू मीट यू एक्चुअली. यस मुझे और ये जानने के लिए भी बहुत अच्छा लगेगा कि जैसे अभी मैं भी खुद बिजनेस करती हूँ मैं भी खुद एक्सपोर्टर हूँ बहुत सारे चैलेंजेस है उसमें मार्केट बहुत कुछ बताता है निगेटिविटी भी बहुत सारे रिस्क बहुत होते हैं ये होता है वो होता है तो एक्सपोर्ट को लेके व्हाट आर द चैलेंजेस यू फेस्ड.
एक्सपोर्ट चैलेंजेस मेन चैलेंजेस यू मस्ट नो द मार्केट वेयर यू आर एक्सपोर्टिंग यू मस्ट हैव द कॉन्टैक्ट ओवर देयर.
ओके
यू मस्ट नो व्हाट दोज पीपल वांट.
ओके
व्हाट टाइप ऑफ व्हाट इज द क्वालिटी दे पे फॉर बिकॉज एक्सपोर्टर्स वांट एवरीथिंग फ्री.
ओके
Yeah.
Exporters want everything as low cost.
Actually.
Yeah.
Yeah. When you prepare the material, raw material, they think that you are getting that raw material for free.
Yeah.
Only processing charges you have to pay.
Yeah.
It's not like that.
You have to raise your quality to that extent that people, not all of them, but few of them understand that and they say, okay, humko, ye de do humko. So we started getting that kind of a clients also.
Okay.
So who taken our first consignment and they are very happy with it, and they promise to take another one.
So build the credibility.
Yes, you have to build your own credibility. Yeah.
Right.
It takes time. It is not one day jobs or.
Yeah, it's not a one night
job. It takes years together.
Yes.
And then you have to have patience.
Yeah. Or wahi agar bola jaye to this is the most important thing missing in people.
Yeah.
Yes. They don't have patience, especially. Yeah. In this animal husbandry, like
it's everything.
Yeah.
Like in my business as well, it needs patience to develop the market and develop the clients and then sustain that client.
Yeah.
It takes patience actually. बट जब भी हम सिखाते हैं लोगों को तो उनको लगता है कि अरे अभी सीखा अभी नॉलेज आया तो कल मेरा शिपमेंट जाना चाहिए इट इज नॉट लाइक
अच्छा गया तो अच्छी बात है नहीं गया तो यू हैव टू पेशेंस
लेकिन बस जब तक नहीं होता तब तक कंटिन्यू करना चाहिए दैट इज अवर मेन थिंग मतलब जब तक रिजल्ट नहीं मिलता तब तक आपको आगे चलना ही पड़ेगा कंटिन्यूटी इज द मेन थिंग एक्चुअली
रिजल्ट तो आज ना कल मिल जाता है रिजल्ट मिल जाता है
वो तो करना चाहिए
But by the time you get that result, you learn lot more things.
Yeah, it's very.
ऐसा लगता है अच्छा हमने तभी नहीं किया अभी कर रहे हो that is good. It also
happens. Situation might be the favorable for you and the person and everything is favorable for you.
Because with this global situation, global warming, lot of things are getting changed.
Yes, yes, and it's every day updating.
Every day, and with this IT or with this media, now world is very small.
Yes. So small.
They call it a village.
Global village.
Yeah, this has become a global village.
And it is in our hand. Actually.
Yeah, it is in our.
So world is in our hand.
So that is very important.
Yeah.
So you must have one your eye on the world, what is going on there, and another to your own way marketing, your own working type, and all these things. Okay. That is very important.
So we can say that we should have options with us. So maybe we can survive with that.
Yes.
So either or any market will be up down.
I would say ki export is important, but you have to concentrate on your own market also. Domestic market is also a huge market.
Right.
And when you have exporting, then people have they are exporting, so the material must be good.
That little bit expensive, but it's worth buying
that. That has to happen because here what people do is they look for the lesser cost.
Yes, always.
But there are people who supply them.
But there are people, but then those who understand the material and what is it and all, then they are going for the better price.
Yeah. So
yes,
everything has a market.
Yes.
Actually, just you need to develop that market
to
according to your
market.
Product and other things. Yeah.
Because you have to fight against the adulteration. If one is in food sector.
Yeah.
So in our own country, in our own market, you have to fight against the adulteration.
Adulteration
right.
is
yes.
a big way.
Because adult, why do you adult? Because it can produce in cheap way.
Yes.
But
and
it creates hazardous effect on the consumers that one should not forget.
हाँ
बराबर दैट इज अ मिल्क ऑन एनी टेबल्स या
यस बीइंग एक्सपोर्टर और बीइंग एंटरप्रेन्योर एक्चुअली व्हाट क्वालिटीज अगर मुझे बनना है तो अगर हम ऐसे कहें कि बीइंग एंटरप्रेन्योर व्हाट क्वालिटीज आई शुड हैव बीइंग एक्सपोर्टर व्हाट क्वालिटीज आई शुड हैव यू कैन से
फर्स्ट थिंग यू शुड बी हैव योर ओन कॉन्फिडेंस
या
सेकंड थिंग यू शुड टेक योर ओन डिसीजंस
ओके
थर्ड थिंग यू शुड हैव वेरी गुड product or very good infrastructure you have created for export.
Okay.
And third, next important thing, you must study the export market.
Okay.
Where you are exporting, what is required. You must go there, see what is going on.
Okay.
You should have very good contacts over there.
Okay.
Contacts, aise nahi bante ki, but they see your capability.
Right.
they see your standard, they see you these things. So you have to be approved, get approval for all that, yeah, and then you are capable, or then they you get the export orders.
Okay.
But again, price factor is important.
Yes.
Then you have to see that you produce your good quality of material, good quality of product as in most economic way.
Yeah.
But again, it has to be good.
Yeah. So both should be matching.
Yes. That is very important.
Or like आपने जो point अभी कहा कि price का जो
price factor is very important.
Yeah, price factor is very important. But nowadays like other market is also in competition. China भी हो या फिर other कोई भी हो, हर product के लिए market का competition बहुत चल रहा है. So जो भी नए exporter अभी field में आते हैं, तो उनके लिए फर्स्ट चैलेंज होता है हाउ टू कम्पीट विद द प्राइसेस एंड दे नेवर थिंक दैट आई शुड रिड्यूस माय प्राइस और आई शुड लेसन द प्राइस एंड देन आई विल गो अहेड.
प्राइस रिडक्शन कैन अकर ओनली बिकॉज ऑफ द क्वांटिटी. इफ यू आर लार्ज क्वांटिटी देन
प्राइस
विल बी रिड्यूस. Otherwise, if you have a very small quantity, then the
we can't play that game.
No, you cannot.
Cost of production is
cost of production
is very high.
Yeah.
So we should do that.
Yeah, that is very important.
Okay. It has to have a big turnover.
Right. Or like you said correctly, like failure must should be there. Like failure should be there. वो होना ही चाहिए. और जब भी होता है तभी जाके तो आपको पता चलेगा success कैसे होता है.
You know the story of Thomas Alva Edison.
Yeah.
At the age of 65 or after that, his entire studio got burned.
Yes.
It went to the ashes.
Yeah.
So he came to the site, put like this, oh, good thing, what was wrong is all burned out. Now okay. I'll start again.
Yeah.
So right. That's the type of spirit you should have.
Yes.
But
फिर भी अगर उसी को लेके हम आगे देखे तो failure should be there. It is must.
If the failure comes in, then you should
you have to accept it,
overcome that.
Right.
You should understand what are the mistakes that you have made and need not repeat the mistakes.
Yeah.
And go ahead with it.
Yeah. So every day make a new mistakes.
No,
don't repeat that.
Don't repeat your mistakes. Learn what to do.
You should not repeat your mistake.
Yeah. You should not repeat your mistakes, but you can do new mistakes as well.
It costs a lot.
Always.
You have to be very aware.
तो बस यही है कि लोग तो मतलब मिस्टेक करते हैं, कुछ अच्छे भी करते हैं, मतलब जो भी कुछ है करते जाते हैं, लेकिन जब भी फेल्यूर आता है तो माइट बी सम पीपल नॉट कैपेबल टू
गेट डिस्करेज. यू शुड नॉट डिस्करेज.
फ्रस्ट्रेशन आता है,
डिस्ट्रैक्ट नहीं होना चाहिए.
फ्रस्ट्रेट तो कभी भी नहीं होना चाहिए,
कभी नहीं.
लेकिन वो भी वही होता है ना कि जो यंग एज है, एक तो जैसे हमने कहा कि यंग एज आर सो क्रिएटिव, सो टैलेंटेड, बट दे हैव द लेस पेशेंस एज वेल,
बिकॉज़ दे डोंट हैव एक्सपीरियंस. दे डोंट हैव एक्सपीरियंस
होता है ना,
पेशेंस चाहिए, एक्सपीरियंस चाहिए.
तो फिर उसको कैसे मतलब ये किया जाए?
नहीं, द यंग जनरेशन, आई एम अगेन द सेकंड टाइम टेल यू, दे आर वेरी ब्रेव, दे आर एक्सपोज टू लॉट ऑफ इन्फॉर्मेशन एंड दे आर रियली करेजियस पीपल. आई रियली learn a lot of things from
them. There are a lot of avenues open in front of them.
Yeah.
Yes.
So they can grasp it and then they can go ahead.
Journey जहाँ से चालू हुई अभी तक के, तो finance is the biggest part in the business. So just I want to ask you about that कि मतलब वो challenges आपने कैसे किए और what you can
finance क्या हुआ? We took the actually banks were very helpful to us, but they are helpful, but if you don't pay them, then there are a lot of other things which their hands are tight, and they take action against you.
Okay.
So went to NPA, but bank had confidence that these people will come up one day or other.
Bank has helped us a lot.
Yeah, the bank has helped us a lot.
Okay.
But then we got this army contract and we came out of it. At the moment, ours is a debt-free company. We don't have a single rupee loan from anybody.
Oh,
we learn
nice.
On your own.
It's a great achievement, actually.
Yes.
That is what we said, na? Failure, you should not get discouraged or frustrated.
Yeah.
You have to face the thing and go ahead.
Yes.
Our name
is already there. You just go there and
please. Our name used to come to the paper, all these things, but we just
but
neglected
then,
it.
So a lot of things are happening.
Yeah, many things. See, it's not a red carpet thing. You are exporting and you're going on a red carpet. It's not that. there are details.
It's very thorny way, in fact.
Yes. It's a very difficult.
But after that, the scene is very beautiful.
Not beautiful.
Climb the mountain and see the view of
Yes.
See, it is not that we are sleeping very quietly because we are successful. Nothing of that. Always there are challenges or there are problems, but now we are used to it. Now
but
you have
enjoying
confidence.
The challenges. You're enjoying that journey. That is why you are into that.
Yes.
And you develop such a way to.
Swami Vivekananda says, if you wake up in the morning and you find, oh, today is nothing, no problem, we are on right path.
Yes.
Then it is wrong.
then it is wrong.
Then you are making a mistake.
Yes.
You always have to a very difficult path. Then you can do something.
Then you are. You think that you are on the right path and you are going ahead.
Yes. There is nothing like right path.
Okay.
Pana, so see what happened. If you are, because your aim or your attention towards the marketing or production also, you must have a very good financial consultant.
Okay.
That is very important.
Okay.
Who trusts him and who knows your ways of working and all these things.
Okay.
Because Minu is there to look after our finance, our account and all these things. But then I'm because I don't look at my finance, but I have on back of mind, I know itna kaam hona chahiye, itna paisa milna chahiye, that I know. Even I know how where to spend, where not to spend, and all these things. But what is important, your financial consultant.
Yes.
It is very important. You must select very
because
trustworthy.
Nowadays only getting finance is not one thing. There are a lot of like GST,
taxation.
You should know about it.
Yes.
And at least you should have a consultant who will
guide you about that. Yeah.
Yes.
Guide
you
and shouldn't hesitate paying the taxes.
Yes.
And
yes.
Must pay all the taxes. Otherwise it is very difficult.
Yeah.
So that's why your consultant has to be very strict and hard with you.
Yes.
Yeah. And your consultant is already strict.
Yes. She is there. We got very good.
Not there. There is
very good consultant. Yeah.
He does not look like that, but it is.
No, not she, but we have one more consultant who is Siri.
Okay.
Yeah.
But unnecessary, just to show people you have to spend, it's not correct.
Yes. तो ओके एक क्वेश्चन ऐसा भी कि लाइक इस जर्नी में इतना मतलब 30 साल की ऑलमोस्ट दिस जर्नी तो बहुत सारे लोग भी मिले होंगे जिन्होंने बहुत सारा नेगेटिव भी दिया होगा पॉजिटिव भी दिया होगा सो व्हाट इज दैट एक्सपीरियंस
सी यू हैव नॉट टू गेट पैम्पर्ड आल्सो
या
देयर आर पीपल हु अप्रिशिएट्स एंड देयर आर पीपल यू क्रिटिसाइज
Yeah.
But you have to find your middle, not to worry about criticizing, not to get pampered with the appreciation.
You know, in Marathi, we have one proverb, Nindaka se ghar asa vi
shezari, right?
Yeah.
Means your critic should be around you.
Yeah.
Then only you improve and you try to do things.
Yes.
So many people ask me, you slaughter so many animals, आपको कुछ पाप नहीं लगता क्या?
हाँ, right. वो भी मतलब बहुत सारे सवाल करते होंगे लोग.
तो आपको पाप पुण्य की बात हमारे पास नहीं है.
बाहर आए.
But जो खाते उनको भी लगे, वो share करेंगे मेरा पाप.
Okay. वो ऐसे बहुत सारे सवाल उठाए जाते हैं ना. Considering this industry actually बहुत सारे लोगों का यही मानना.
ये है और हमारे मालूम है, this is a thankless job. Nobody is going to give me.
Thank you.
Price because I'm running a slaughterhouse. अरे वो कत्ल खाना चलाता है. हाँ ठीक है, हम कलाते हैं, हमको अच्छा लगता है कत्ल खाना चलाना.
Okay.
ये लगता. So I developed that front of attitude.
We think is in our this thing slaughterhouse. The staff we have is all around the villages. So okay. We provide them the livelihood. So that is also an very
yes.
Our biggest treasure is to we can give employment to these young people.
Young people.
And we make our effort to give more and more good quality. That is our real pleasure.
Yeah, that is around our village.
Yes. Yes.
And we are developed
from around the village.
Right.
Yes.
And what is your biggest setback in life?
To make this successful, because what happened? This industry is totally neglected. So we want to give a respect to this industry.
Yeah, right.
We want to give a good quality of standard.
Yeah.
People must know, nobody has paid up attention, but this is one of the best. Like, see, motor industry is highly appreciated. But what is the contribution of motor industry?
Yeah, in the economic
not
economic.
In the GDP, it is a point something.
Okay.
But agriculture is 4.0. So agriculture industry is much ahead of this all.
Yes.
But see the publicity that automobile industry is getting.
Yeah, right.
And see the publicity that farming
market
sector is getting.
It is
the attitude of the people.
The efforts that the farmer does must be appreciated. As I told you, initially we started doing this pomegranates, tomatoes and all
right.
that. And then I thought ki people like us, educated people who have little bit of money, can survive. But what about the farmer who's only on the farm, who's doing this? So, we have to think of that also, especially in the arid region where we are put up.
Right.
You know, barish aayi to aayi, nahi aayi to nahi aayi.
It's all depend on the climate.
Yeah, you have to climb.
The important thing is that, see the satisfaction on the face of a farmer.
Yeah, actually. And it means a lot.
Very important. It means a lot.
Actually.
You know, we have lot of money, everything, but we are not satisfied.
Yeah.
But see the farmer, barish aaya, arre yaar, ye saal barish nahi. अगले साल आएगी इतना पॉजिटिव है वो तो आई अप्रिशिएट दैट आई लर्न फ्रॉम दैट
यस यस यस
अच्छा वन मोर थिंग आई विल टेल यू दैट पर्सन हु वांट्स टू गेट इनटू दिस सॉर्ट ऑफ बिजनेस ही हैज टू मेंटेन हिज ओन हेल्थ
Yes.
Health is very important.
Yes, health is wealth actually. Yes.
Very important. That we are forgetting. It's a good habit, good way of living.
Okay.
Good
distance. So, what
discipline.
You both are doing to maintain your physical health and mental health?
Because we look at our diet, we do some exercise, and whenever we lie on the ground, immediately we get sleep.
Okay.
Whatever worries may
be. Yeah. Whatever you feel like, and first thing is the most important thing is you must have breakfast. You know, these people don't have. So you should understand what is your metabolism and what you have to eat and whatever suits you must eat.
Yes.
Ye non-veg hai, ye veg hai, ye khana hai, ye nahi khana hai.
It's not like that.
That is not.
Yeah.
Whatever you feel like eating, you must eat healthy food.
Okay. And what is what you are doing for the physical? Wo to chal pata chala. And what you are doing for the mental health?
Mental health, we read good books, good friends.
Okay.
Friends is a very important factor.
Sharing is
very
important. Very important. Yes.
Not sharing our failure, but
it's all in
all.
All in
all.
All
in
I like to listen.
Everything you should share with any other.
I like to see good movies, good music, good pictures.
Okay.
All these things we like interest in it.
And traveling, lot of
and traveling. We travel.
Okay, great.
Whenever got money, we travel.
Paisa mila to kharcha kahan karna?
Haan, wo to traveling kare.
Traveling kare.
Great. So, what are your future plans?
Future plan is to, I've told you, that we want to develop this sheep and goat industry like poultry, highly technical, with all the proper background.
Okay.
Because we have biggest problem of traceability, that you produce the meat from where the animal comes, how do you feed them, how do you medicate them, how do you house them.
Yes.
So that is what we are developing now.
Okay.
Along with the market, other side is development of the raw material. That is what we will be doing.
Okay.
Which have no slaughterhouses, those people in slaughter business, they never bother about these things, which we will be doing. There is a tremendous potential.
Yes, it's a potential.
Means we don't have our time to these things. We are always short of time.
सच में ऐसे है ना कि जो आगे बढ़ते उनके लिए मतलब 24 घंटे भी कम होने लगते हैं
कम कम
और वीक के दिन भी कम होने लगते हैं इतना कुछ कर सकते हैं
yes
we don't have holidays
yeah
we don't
because whenever we go out then only we have holiday
yes yes
because on Saturday our plant is closed
Okay.
Because of the load shedding,
yeah.
And Sunday the office is closed. So
okay, only that.
We come here on Saturday and go there on Sunday.
Okay, great. अभी स्टाफ कितना है आपका?
अभी करीब 150 है डायरेक्ट, but indirect there are thousands of them.
Yeah, multiples हो सकते हैं.
Because then transporters are there, then logistic people who handles our logistic they are there. Then cold storages we hire throughout India.
Right.
And there are suppliers, there are goat farmers. It's a big unit we are handling.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. एंड द जर्नी कंटिन्यूज.
तो
आपने देखा होगा, मतलब बहुत इंस्पायरिंग स्टोरी है. और कहाँ से कहाँ पे क्या क्या हो सकता है, अगर आपने जस्ट सोचा भी कि मुझे करना है तो भी बहुत कुछ हो सकता है. फेल्यूर आते हैं, आने चाहिए, ऐसे ही नहीं, लेकिन आते हैं. रास्ते में जो भी लगेगा उसको पार करके हमें आगे जाना है. और मीट इंडस्ट्री जैसा निगलेक्टेड एरिया जहाँ पे लोग बहुत सारे ट्रेडिशनल बिलीव्स लगाते हैं, ऐसा नहीं कर सकते या ऐसा कर सकते हैं, या फिर इंडिया में बहुत सारी चीज़ें चलती है कि ये ट्रेडिशनल है तो उनका ही काम है, हम नहीं कर सकते. लेकिन एक्चुअली ऐसा कुछ नहीं होता. आप खाते हो नहीं खाते हो इससे कोई मैटर नहीं करता. बस मुझे बिजनेस करना है, व्हाट आई लाइक दैट आई विल डू दैट. दैट इज द मेन थिंग. चैलेंजेस हमने देखा, मतलब कितने सारे चैलेंज भी आए, फंड्स के होंगे या फिर बाकी सारी चीज़ों के भी होंगे, गवर्नमेंट का होगा या फिर और भी कुछ होगा, तो भी मतलब उसको भी पार करके आगे जा सकते हो आप. तो मैसेज यही है, बी कॉन्फिडेंट, फेस द चैलेंजेस, एंड फर्स्ट उससे भी आगे है पहले अपना पैशन ढूंढो कि आपको क्या चाहिए, किस में ज़्यादा इंटरेस्ट रखते हो, क्या चीज़ करने में आप ज़्यादा पसंद करते हो, और उसको करते जाओ. उसके लिए कोई एंड नहीं होता. और जैसे कोई रिटायरमेंट भी नहीं होता, आप देख सकते हो कि 73 इयर्स के एज में भी अगर वो इतने कॉन्फिडेंट हो कि हमारे साथ इतना सारा शेयरिंग कर सकते हैं, तो आप कहाँ पे हो. तो ये आपको देखने वाली बात जरूर है. तो जस्ट लुक इनटू दैट एंड डू द थिंग्स, टेक एक्शन. थैंक यू.